Damn, man, I thought I had a troller, bro. I thought I had a troller. I haven't had no trollers in a while, man. I thought I had a fucking troller, bro. That motherfucker died in 3 sentences. He died. You know what I'm saying? That's right. That's right. I'm making this video for you, you clown. Come back here. Give me some views, you loser. You know what I'm saying? If anybody's tomato cans is used, it's y'all. Y'all trollers. Don't even know nothing about boxing. Y'all just go fucking without your heads into people's channels and think y'all fucking doing some glorifiable shit when you're not. Like, you know what I'm saying? Y'all motherfuckers don't do anything to anybody. The only thing y'all good for is making people money. That's what y'all good for. Understand that, you troller. Remember that. When you go into that channel, when it has the commercials in there, you giving those channels money, you dumbass. Giving them money. That's what y'all doing. That's what all trollers do. Y'all stay there all day thinking that y'all doing damage to the channel when you're not. The channel is actually growing for your stupidity. You know what I'm saying? And it's making money for your stupidity too. Y'all fucking people don't have no fucking nothing good in here. Y'all people don't have nothing good in here. You're a bunch of stupid fucking high school dropouts. That's how I see y'all. You know what I'm saying? And y'all really tomato cans. Y'all the real tomato cans. You know what I'm saying? Y'all all welcome in my channel. I need the views. You know what I'm saying? Understand that. There's nothing your dumb ass could do to my channel. Everything I put in my channel is fact. I could prove everything. You can't. You know what I'm saying? I asked the dude. That's when he died. He died. I asked the dude. So let me get this straight. You're coming into my channel. You're typing bad stuff about me, but yet you're helping my channel. You know what I'm saying? Make up your mind, bro. Make up your mind. What you running with me or you against me? Make up your mind, clown. Like, you know what I'm saying? I'll be laughing at your characters, bro. Y'all really believe you could do something to me in here? Listen to me. I'm a troller destroyer. I'm a troller destroyer. Y'all come and try to troll me, I'ma troll y'all and get 400 or 500 views from one of y'all. From one of y'all, I could get 400 views from one of y'all losers. I will troll the fucking hell out of you. Come back in here. Find out if I won't troll you. Or I will troll your ass all the way to tomorrow. I will stay up the whole night trolling you. You know what I'm saying? Remember what I told you in this video. I'm a troller destroyer. Understand that. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I want that smoke with everybody throughout the whole entire planet. I want that smoke. Because you come in here and don't know about boxing, I'm just gonna rope you in. I'm just gonna rope you in and use you for views. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna use every single one of your clowns for views. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna debate with you and keep you here. Keep you giving me views, make you keep coming back. That's what I'm gonna do to your ass. So come back, bro. Come back so I could troll the shit out of you and get views from you. Like, you know what I'm saying? Thumbs up, thumbs down. Don't forget to subscribe.